Physics has always fascinated me. It's crucial to understanding nature. It really helps with understanding of the way things work and the world around you.
The Department of Physics was founded in 1960 as the Physics and Mathematics Unit in the Faculty of Medical Science, University of Medical Science, which later became the Faculty of Science, Mahidol University. The department offers two graduate programs in physics. First, the Master of Science program in physics, an international program established in 1996. Second, the PhD program in physics, also an international program established in 2002. The Department of Physics has been recognized as one of the country's leading institutions in physics research. Our faculty members conduct cutting-edge research in both fundamental and applied physics, ranging from the subatomic level to physics of galaxies millions of light years away. Since their establishment, the graduate programs offered by the Department of Physics Faculty of Science at Mahidol University has produced over 57 PhD and 148 Master of Science graduates. Research groups in the Department of Physics consists of Physics Education, Applied Optics, Quantum Physics, Atomic Physics, Condensed Matter Physics, Nanotechnology, Biophysics, Geophysics, Space Physics and Astrophysics, Nonlinear Systems, Theoretical and Mathematical Physics, Artificial Intelligence.
Since I wish to become a quantum physicist and would like to do the research in advanced topic, so Mahidol is one in Thailand that have the world-class research group. So I decided to join here to work with the faculty staff that have a high, strong research background. And also Mahidol provide the financial support as a scholarship so the student can focus full on the research.
There are many smart lecturers here and they are the experts of their research field. I believe that they can give some advice to their advisees to do the research, the guest research and the benefit research in the future. And this is the basic skill of the physicist to do their work in the future. And nevertheless, for the development of the Department of Physics is also really good for you. I think Department of Physics is not just department, it is a family.
With an applied physics and knowledge, I have gained a lot from studying here. So I think it would be contribute a lot of my future career too. I hope that our research from applied physics will be beneficial to mankind.
And this laboratory has a lot of collaboration in international, for example, in Japan. So I can continue my researching areas by doing some researching work there. And in this laboratory, we also have a spin-off. They start building a company, so I can also work there in the future. And for the society, in the research study, provide a lot of like information about the Earth because we studied geophysics, right? And we gain more information about the Earth, and that is the fundamental thing that we have to use before we further some exploration.
I have been given so many opportunities to connect with other researchers around the world. Thanks to my supervisor and everyone in the Department of Physics, I joined research and was able to participate in academic conference with many countries. And recently, I'm so happy that I could join a research expedition to Antarctica. This will make Thailand important contributor to the global community for research in space physics and space weather.
Nowadays, our society becomes the aging society, so we can apply a lot of applied optic technique to measure or to differentiate something, some disease that can apply to the aging society. If this technique that we learn or research nowadays can be directly applied by support from some organizations, it can be used in the aging society to support our mankind.
Hope to see you all here at our department. Come and join us. Together, we are going to explore a new frontier in physics and for a better society.